And today we're off on the for a trip on the Anderton Boat Lift.
You'll see that in the trees, the beginning of the part of the diagonal pathway that was cut into the bank to take the horses up and down. So I'll just put the brakes on. Take your head a little bit. Ahead from the Weaver Navigation Trustees. Started work 1906, building this structure quite leisurely over the old lift while it was still working, which is something health and safety would never allow today. And an amazing fact comes to mind, nobody was killed or seriously hurt while they were doing it. And got the safety gear we've got today. As soon as this structure was up, Colonel Seymour said, give me 6 weeks and I'll have it up and running, and he did. Now just